Alex.
All right, Alex, where are you originally from?
Ethiopia.
Ethiopia. How long have you been here in St. Louis?
7 or 8 years.
All right, and how old are you?
13.
13, great. Now, I see you're wearing something there. What are you wearing?
Yes.
What does it say on there?
Six.
Cool. And what does that mean? What does a cross mean to you?
Jesus Christ.
I'm trying to get somewhere that's real and pure and true and eternal. Toby, can you go with your boy? Let's go. Father God, I am clay in your hands. Help me to stay that way through all life's demands. Cause they chip and they nag and they pull at me. And every little thing I make up my mind to be. Like I'ma be a daddy who's in the mix. And I'ma be a husband who stays legit. And I pray that I'm an artist who rises above. The road that is wide and filled with self-love. Everything that I see draws me. Though it's only in you that I can truly see that it's a feast full of eyes, a low blow to purpose. And I'm a little kid at a three-ring circus. I don't wanna gain the whole world and lose my soul. Flashes, say they think that it's you, but they don't know that who you are is not what you do. True, we get it twisted when we peek at the charts. Yo, before we part from the start, where's your heart?
You a pimp?
Hustler, tell me what's your title? America has no more stars, now we call them idols. You said idol, while we teach prosperity. The first thing to prosper should be inside me. Not because of 22's on the range, but Christ came in range. We said yes, now we change. Not the same, even though I met a fall. Since I got that call, no more Saul, now I'm Paul.
Yep. I don't
kingdom be what wakes us up.